You've won again. You led all the way, but they pushed you hard at the end. Were you worried at any point that it wasn't going to happen?
I just need to check if you got the beeper on this microphone, have you? No, it was a really good race. You know, the guys put a lot of pressure on the whole way through the race. And, yeah, it's really good for me to lead from start to finish, you know, and still have tire at the end there to fight with Romano and Efren. So it's a good race, and we are definitely improving with the bike set up, and the tire is much better here than what it was in Qatar. So I look forward to Argentina.
Fantastic. Thanks a lot, Jack.